just a perfect day.
MK Pulse proudly sponsors Seclo Sounds. MK Pulse is Milton Keynes' local magazine, bringing helpful information on food, health, fashion, money, travel, culture, and much more to 66,000 readers every month. Plus news, views, and what's on from around the city. If it's happening in Milton Keynes, it's in MK Pulse, and it's available online at www.mkpulse.co.uk. MK Pulse and Seclo Sounds, the heart and soul of the city.
Together on seclosounds.org.
And a very good evening to you. It's just gone 8 o'clock on Monday, the 22nd of September. You with me, Charles H. I'm with you from now through till 10 o'clock on tonight's show. The Monday review, we have a look back at the last week, the life of Milton Keynes over the last 7 days. Look forward to what the coming week may have. Look at the local news, sport, and various types of music, too numerous and varied to mention. We've also got members of the... I've forgotten the name, the CARABOSSE Theatre Company. It's going to be one of those nights, and you can tell we're going out live. I have various members of the cast coming in to talk about a new production they're doing this evening. Or they're not actually doing it this evening. They're doing it in October. By Mervyn Peake. It's called Gormenghast. I have one of the cast with me right now. Others will be joining shortly, and there'll be more of them after Mike James. That was Mike James, and that was probably the worst intro I ever did at the beginning of the show, but as I mentioned to the people who were already with me in the studio, the joys of live radio. Just to clarify the situation, the CARABOSSE Theatre Company, we have certain members here, but we'll wait till they all arrive. We'll be doing a little interview with them later on. I don't actually know when it will be, because it depends when they touch down, because they're coming from all over the area. Right, let's start with local news. And this one's a little bit worrying to start with. Up to 400 police officers could be cut from Thames Valley Police, according to the local crime chief, Anthony Stansfield. Mr. Stansfield, who is the Conservative Police and Crime Commissioner for Thames Valley, is reported to have blamed the government's, and I quote, extraordinary budget cuts for the situation. Mr. Stansfield has been quoted as saying that budget cuts could mean that one in every 10 police officers in Thames Valley has to go. He mentioned each £1 million we have to lose equates to around 20 police officers. That means we're on course to lose 400 police officers out of the current 4,000 currently in the force. Well, that's going to be a bone of contention, isn't it? And of some concern to quite a lot of people, I would have thought. Let's face it, the thin blue line, or whatever the expression is pretty thin. Crime is a major issue, I guess, to a lot of people. And those thoughts echoed by Anthony Parks, who's the Labour parliamentary candidate for Milton Keynes. He said, there's nothing more important than keeping the public safe. The scale of the cuts in police numbers now being disclosed is breathtaking. The reality is the government's agenda could lead to 400 officers losing their jobs and police stations being shut across the region. Interesting point. If anybody's got any views on that, do let me know. But I'm sure there'll be more on that story in the next days and weeks to come. Tajagugu and Too Shy, and look at local sport. And where do we start? Well, the MK Dons. And after their defeat at the middle of last week, they were back to winning ways and in style on Saturday with what can only be described as a 6-1 thrashing of Crewe Alexander. That takes the team up to second in the table. They are 5 points behind Bristol City, but have a game in hand. Early days in the season, but the boys are really doing well. Big congratulations to Carl Robinson and the team. Keep it going, guys. This is the year we're going to get promotion.
Hello, I'm Jim Cleland, and every Tuesday between 9 a.m. and 12 p.m. on Seclo Sounds Radio, you can hear all things MK. We have local news, sport, weather, traffic and travel, and lots of music. I'll be talking to local people about fitness, health, what's going on in Milton Keynes, our diverse community, local businesses, and much more. Join me, Jim Cleland, for all things MK every Tuesday between 9 a.m. and 12 p.m. on Seclo Sounds Radio.
Like the man says, you can catch Jim Cleland here at Seclo Sounds tomorrow morning. Seclo Sounds, the community radio station for Milton Keynes.
Guess it's true, I'm not good at a one-night stand. But I still need love, cause I'm just a man. These nights never seem to go to plan. I don't want you to leave, will you hold my hand? Oh, won't you stay with me? Cause you're all. No, it's not a good look and some self-control. Deep down I know this never works, but you can lay with me so it doesn't hurt. Oh, won't you stay with me? Cause you're all. But darling, stay.